So I've not played Callisto in about a year. One of those characters that I've always wanted to get used to, and she just got nerfed to the ground, so she really wasn't worth playing anymore. And there's a Sona on the enemy team, so I'm pretty hard countered for the early game, but I can win with a Blitzcrank with a Relic Shield easily. That would actually benefit me a lot, and he's actually going to use his stacks to heal me. How nice of him. Can you not? Thank you. I expected the, really? Come on. There we go. So we've basically got to kill two minions with our E to get the mana back for it, which is not as easy as it sounds. That was the worst grab I've ever seen a Blitzcrank do. And I've just walked right into that. I miss Sivir when I play against Caitlyn. She makes it so easy. What is with people putting like at signs and dollar signs in their club names now? It's like, oof. Man, come on, Sona. Stop playing so aggressive. I appreciate that, like, tremendously. A huge amount, even. Nice. Hit a grab. Wait, have they changed it back? Kills at least one target. Oh, okay. I thought I swear it was two, but I guess it's not. I was going to flash earlier for a kill, but we didn't really have the situation. Please fuck off, Sona. Like, they jumped into us and, like, dived the tower, but didn't use any healing potions or anything, and I was going to flash for it, but Blitzcrank didn't land a hook, and I had to do the intro, so I had to just restart, but they do not dodge. Please go away, Sona. You annoying ass poke. Can you heal up? You heal me up, dude? Thank you. One. Two. Man, that's annoying. The ward there. Come on, are you serious? Easy come, easy go. Let's get back. Nice. One, two, hey. What's my jungler doing anytime? Is he becoming bot anytime soon, dude? Probably not. Trying to not die. Yep. That'd be nice. Dying doesn't really seem like an option anytime soon. Oh. Use my biscuit now. Nice. Good work. Oh. Sedge? Can we get some help, Sedge Ronnie? Oof. Not looking forward to that. Sejuani, you could probably... You want assistance there? Like... Oh, I thought that was Sejuani calling for assistance then. That would have not been a fairness. Nice, Blitz! Good job, dude. Let's spam the emote. Oh, Sej is like, yeah, dude. Wait, I'm here. What's up? Like, we don't need you anymore, bro. Thanks for the help, though. Nice, keep it going. Hurricane, is it worth staying out for the goal to try and get a Hurricane, or is it not? Nah, it's not worth it. Yeah, that's a miss. Well played, well played. Well played. Good job, dude. Confidence boost, yeah. Well, boots. Is that crit? Yeah, we probably best to take the crit. Ooh, she's backing with a recurve bow. I do get attack speed. It's only 15%, but I get crit strike and 5% movement speed. I'd rather have that. A Mumu in ultra rapid fire was the bane of my existence, literally. Oh, I'm gonna rap E, and just remember, he's got tears on you 24/7, so there's nothing you can do to that. And I was like, ugh. Grab? Ooh, I saw that. He was getting a bit cocky there. Oh, blitz. Trying to go for that sneaky peeky grab there, dude. I saw that, don't worry. Oh, why didn't that rend? Let's pop this. Not in range. Moo moo. Grab him. Nice, he smited him. That's adorable. That's fine. Put that ghost up now just to scare them off a bit. Can we get a gang from Sejuano, please? Oh, that'd be great. We have a heal though, so. Nah. Sejuani's not gonna be ganking us anytime soon. If Blitz does get a grab though, it's free kill. Free kill on us. This Blitz knows what the fuck's up. And he's actually healing us. Come on, Blitz. Get him, dude. You fuck off. That shit. Fuck was that? Oh him, I bloody dare you. Ah shit, here he comes. You're dead. Thank you for accepting your death. Appreciate it. I tried to save him. I really did. Who got the kill on me? Amumu? Perfect. The SS, bro. Yeah, Heimerdinger's like, dude, just push in. Is Heimerdinger gonna pay attention? Heimer. Here comes the grab. Oh, Zed's dead anyway, so he can't really gank, but... still the premise of it, he was there. Sejuani holding our lane for us, nice. So who got the kills? Caitlyn didn't get any and neither did Sona, perfect. That's what we wanted. Sejuani, no, please don't fight. Please don't fight, Sejuani. You are not capable of fighting that by yourself at all. Wait for me and Blitz. Me and him know what the fuck we're doing. I can't believe Callista's actually doing okay for me. Can we get a ward here, please? Yes. Good old Centro Wardo. Oh, come on. There we go. Blitz can't get to grab. We can probably kill him. Come on. Go on, Blitz, you get that grab. I believe in you, my son. You're going at the base, love. Nice. Boom. We hit this tower. He's going for it. Get the tower off him. Wabam. Let's go. Keep out Eon. Why not? Doing work. Work, Rihanna. Keep it up. Hello, Caitlyn. What have you came back with? Oh, you're going Hurricanes as well. That's adorable. Bless ya. You're trying, at least, love. I'll give you that. Bless you. You're giving it all you've got. Nah. Oh, shit. Run, boy. We out this bitch. That Zed is going to eat my ass. And I really don't think he can eat a ghost ass. So however he's going to do it, props to the man. Oof. Get it, Blitz. Oh, see, I know what you're doing. Free spear. Blitz. Okay, Zed's gonna back off. And toward the jungle. Nice. Make sure we get the CS more than anything right now. Keep it up. No. Haha, she's an idiot. She's not using her traps. Like, I'm purposely stepping on them to proc them, and she's not using them to her advantage at all. She's just letting them just be popped, which is an incredibly bad game plan, because it's not going to help you in the long game. We can get a grab here. That'd be great. Oh, this is where we run. Guess not. Come on, dude. Get that tap, that turret. Boom. How did he kill him? Go. Get it. Nice work, dude. Let's go back to base. I'll take that buff, thank you. What are you doing? Back to base. Flat back? Oh, damn, that's a strong back that is. I'm just gonna go BF some. Flat damage. Fuck it, why not? When in Rome, haha. Go Bloodthirster, which we are literally 1.7k away from already. We're gonna dominate. Like, this team, I'm just gonna melt them all. I don't get why he's building a cloak, though. Sucks for you, dude. Oh well, good game. Doing great. Blitz. This is what you should always do. Big your supporter, make him feel good. Make him feel like a special fucking snowflake. Make him feel like Cinderella, because if he feels like he's doing well, he'll just recreate that back into the game. Here we go. This is it. Sejuani's getting chased. This is perfect chance for us to go in. Oh my god, dude. Keep that going. Nice. Keep it going. No. Bad. I'm glad I killed the Sona, though. Let's call the dragon. Yeet! Try and check for wards. Come on, let's keep it going. Go. Caitlyn there. I'll take that Camden. That's totally fine. Oh god. Not what we needed now, is it? An Aurelia getting fed really isn't what we needed. Well, I'm baiting. I got you, dude. Garen, run! Run, my Garen! Let's wait 50 seconds. 50 seconds, then we're back to base. Gonna get a drink. Cherry Lucasade. Goddamn Asda charging me £2.50 for 6 bloody bottles of the thing. Daylight bloody robbery. £2.50. And you can't get it in like single bottles, like literally anywhere else. Like my local market, aka a corner shop, has it, but that's it. Ooh, a red buff. Thank you. Thank you. Come to base. I need 100 gold. Yeah, I'm just gonna wait. I'll just wait that gold out because, yes, I'm 8-1. I could stay out and be more beneficial to my team. But look at that shit. What's he gonna do? Zed's built a fucking moor for fuck's sake. He has no fucking chance of beating me. Props to him for trying though. Like, major props, but fucking sucks for him. Oh, the grab. There's the ult from good old Heimerdinger. Blitzcrank doing the Macarena. Boom. Oh. That little turret here just zoomed straight in on him and was like, yep, that's the last bit of damage we need. And I know some of you are going to be like, dude, you could have got kills in that fucking team fight. What are you doing? It's like, I'm being me. I'm waiting. I'm being lazy. Gives me time to talk about things and shit like that. What is started will be finished. Nice. Why would you smite that?
Nothing is more heinous than treachery.
Do you fucking mind, mate? Get fucked, mate! This is my house! Oh, you just got fucked! Oh, let's just pop these traps. Let's go. Get the fuck out of here, dude. Denied. Go for it. Go Blitz. Go. On the road again. Blitz can't wait to get on the road again.
Get a Blitz. Pussy, do it. Do it, Blitz. Grab her.
Well, I just got sonared in the ass. Come on, Blitz. Yes. Run. Guardian's Angel. Oh, more attack speed. Yeah, we'll go for a Blade of the Ruined King for lifesteal and a slow. Oh, there's the Aurelia coming in with a fucking carry. 5-0 Aurelia with 139 CS. Why hasn't Dragon been done yet? Come on. One more hit. Yes! I'm going for it. I can take on pretty much anybody on their team. It's just the Aurelia that's going to be a problem by the looks of it. No, don't worry, dude. We're doing fine. I'm 9-2. We are called elsewhere. And good old Amumu is too busy pushing Tom to even notice the fact that I am taking red buff. Go for the 1.5k. See ya! Just check for those wards, boy. Oh, really? That was like one health or something. I really wish I got to see how much health that thing had there. That's right, ward check. That's it. Keep it going. Ward up. Ooh, Zed there. Go for a grab? You go for a grab? No, you're not. We're running, boy. We're getting out of there. Send a ghost over. The ghost will do some conveying work for us. Ooh, that's the... I see a... Nice red buff and blue buff transfer. to you, bitch. Oh my god, no way, no way, Blitz. Blitz, why didn't you just tank that shit for me, dude? Blitz, my Blitz, just let me down, hard, oh, dude. Just let me down. Let me down, Blitz. You just watched me die. Like, no. Like some Titanic shit. Never. That song in the background, the second I die, it's just black screen, GTA wasted. Fucked. Need 100 gold. What do I do? Nah, I would stay out until we can afford the BF sword. I mean, the Blade of Rune King. 1.6k is not hard. But I might sell a dagger and get a Last Whisper. Because, good item, yes. Oh, yeah. Look at that amount. Thank you for starting it for me. Appreciate it, dude. I'll pass. Ooh, a moo moo. Oh, he's going in. Where's the ult? Yeet. Go for him. Hello. No. See ya, bitch. Ha ha. Bitch boy. I'm out. Damn, my health though. I'm out, I'm bailing. Because if I get picked out here. I'm fucked. Nice. 1,600. Perfect. Let's get a Blade of the Rune King. Can't believe Callista's so good. It's really shocking. It might be the fact that Caitlyn sucks more dick than a $5 hooker. That may be one of the reasons why I'm doing so well, but hey, I could boost my ego if I want. Go. Oh, there's the Heimerdinger going in ham. Yeet. Oh, Caitlyn. Oh, I want this. You look too good to pass up. Your whole team looks too good to pass up. Go for it. Just keep the farm going.
Why Blitz? Blitz, you bailed on me again, dude. Oh my god.
Oh.
No way, dude. Come on. I killed him, like, natural reaction, Blade of the Ruined King. Like, ugh, come the fuck on, dude. I'm getting my asses, like, they're diving me of all people. That's the thing, that's what I don't get. They're just going for me. She's gonna dive the Blitz, but she's gonna not get anybody. Bless her, Moo Moo. Just bless him. He does try. You have this Blitz stick with me, please. I'm on my. Go bop. Stick with me. Yeah, that's it. Let's go, dude. We're 14-4, and you've got 2 kills and 15 assists. Damn. You kicking ass, boy. 1.6k. Easy to get that. Guardian's Angel is a must. Don't ult. Please don't ult. Jesus Christ. I'm just critting. Let's call that. 17. 15. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. We right. Oh shit. Okay, grab. What are you gonna grab?
The focus on me is intense, though. Ho-ho-ho-ho. Yes, sirree. It was intense. What, for a stronger sense of the word intense, but... Oh, it's pretty fucking intense. Garen going for the kill on Caitlyn. We're going to get Dragon because we fucking can. Because we're Kalista. Look at that. Look at that. Mechanics. How many stacks does it have? 20. Oh, come on. Blitz. Oh, Garen's. I'm going to have to save them. Bye. Let's go. Amumu. You're dead, mate. Come on, Amumu. Stop. Stop, Amumu. Stop playing games. You need to die, dude. So Amumu, like, really wants to die, but just accept the fact that he needs to die. Run.
Run.
Run, Sejuani. Run. Caitlyn with a little speed boost, like, yay, look at me, I'm helping. We're waiting for this grab. Blitz, 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 blitz. We got you, bro. There. No, she pussied out. She pieced the fuck out, she did. Oh, shit. I really am not in the mood for fighting Zed. He can still kill me. He has the power. Get forked. Oh. This is where we don't get involved. Fuck off, mate. Fuck right off. He's going for it. See ya. I'm gonna have to heal up on these minions. Push it. No blitz. I ulted so you could throw yourself at her, dude. Not so you could throw yourself away. Hey, at least it scared her. Pushed her away. She pussied straight out. She ain't got time for standing around. She's a strong Irelia, independent woman. She don't need no team. Baron. After I back. We have 19 kills. Come on. We gotta get that sweet, sweet, succulent 20 kills. Cause I'll be very angry if we don't. Yeah guys, you heard that. I'll be very angry if we don't get 20 kills. I'll blame all of you for it. Let's just put a ghost up. Oh, fuck me and call me fucking. I'm out, boys. We out this bitch. Push Garen in. I mean, I pushed Blitz right into that team fight there, dude. See ya. Oh, you're getting fucked, dude. At least he got Blade of the Rune King. He has got Blade. Hello, Zed. You wanna be my pen pal, Zed? I'll send you straight to fucking hell. Please send me a postcard. I heard the weather's pretty hot down there. Nice wake. Nice Baron time. We're on our way to Baron. Baron, Baron, Baron. Come on. Ooh, there's a ward there, but no one's gonna kill us. Apart from Blitzcrank. Let's go. Why do I have 7 stacks already? Do we get a kill on that? Nice. Now I request to go out to base. I want this. I deserve this. I deserve it. No. Just no, Heimerdinger. With your fucking snowman outfit. So we'll buy. Do we really need an upgrade? Or do we just want fucking damage? That's the problem. Do we just want to go fucking ape shit and kill crap? Or do we just... Yeah, we do. We want to be defensive. Because we're defensive, we have a better chance of killing this bitch. Because she's gone full tank with her Trinity Falls. She's going full tank Corellia now. Damn. It's not good. I have 21 kills. I have more kills than their team has. Damn. I have half of my... No, okay. Oh, I nearly have half of my team's kills. Fuck. Can't really make that statement if I don't have it. Blitz going in. Going for that sweet, sweet kill, Blitz. Yeet. Nah, leave it, bro, just leave it. Just fuck off, mate. Fuck right off. Oh, there we go. 24 kills, 4 devs, 10 assists. Hope you guys have enjoyed this Callista gameplay. Please feel free to subscribe if you haven't. 25 devs, because of no reason. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please feel free to subscribe. See you in another video.